this week, be a great customer. So when you're in a hardware store or you're at a place of business, buying clothes or whatever, be a great customer, knowing that the people that are waiting on you have been dealing with people all day long, number one, and the people they've been dealing with, I bet some of them have been a little poopy, okay? So you want to be the one where when you walk away from them, they say, she's great. That guy's a wonderful guy. I love when they come into our store, right? Be a great customer instead of being demanding. There's some people that are so demanding, right? Be a great customer and see what happens. Because whatever you put out comes back to you tenfold and sometimes a hundredfold. See you next week.